fight. Ready.
All right, Sean O'Malley and Chito Vera under the lights here tonight. Really dream matchup for the 135-pound fighters. And for Sean O'Malley. Oh, yeah. Oh, he gets hit by a huge strike, and now he chooses to be the target to Todd Smith.
I mean, would you think the guy landing the punch would be the one dancing?
Oh, he hurt him again.
Oh, big elbow.
Oh, my goodness.
Effective use of the jab there by Sean O'Malley. Oh, he cut a nasty cut on his lip. That one bears watching. Guys have some chins on them. Huge shots being landed on both sides. Man, this is wild if you like offense. These fighters. Oh! Oh! Huge right hand! Back to his feet. Well, DC. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really, just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.